56-year-old Filipino-American Jorge Manalang is Chicago's new hero. On September 30th, a catering cart at Chicago O'Hare International Airport went out of control when a water case slipped on its gas pedal and sent the cart spinning in reverse. Manalang, a ramp instructor for Envoy Air, a subsidiary of American Airlines, says his instinct, despite his leg injury, was to stop the cart to minimize the damage and to save people who could have gotten hurt. Manalang drove a pushback tug into the runway cart seconds before it hit the loaded aircraft. The video went viral and the community has called him a hero since the incident.
Napaka-overwhelming na tinawag ko na isang hero kasi hindi ko naasahan ang mga bagay na pangyayari na ganun na mangyayari sa akin. Nakita ko lang may nagkakagulo, nagsisigawan, tapos narinig ko babae sumisigaw hanggang sa nakita ko umiikot yung cart. Kaya napatakbo ko na mabilis. Kahit na masakit yung legs ko, pinilit ko makatakbo sa pangyayari. At iniisip ko, kung i-stop ko ba ang pangyayaring ito o pupunta ako doon sa equipment na tinatawag namin ay pushback.
Reports say Manalang's presence of mind and bravery saved the company at least $5 million. The aircraft next to the out-of-control cart holds 50 passengers. No one was injured.
Iniisip ko lahat ng kaligtasan ng mga kasama ko sa trabaho. Hindi lang sa aircraft, kundi yung mga buhay ng mga nakasakay sa aeroplano.
Although Manalang's family is very proud of his heroic act, his wife says they were not surprised.
Masayang-masaya ako para sa kanya, nakatulong siya, na walang masaktan. Kahit hindi kilala, pag kami humingi ng tulong, talagang tutulong at tutulong. Yan si George.
Manalang has received recognition not only from his employer, but from the Chicago community as well. Manalang says he is visiting the Philippines end of this month for a much-deserved break. Connie Macatula de Leon, ABS-CBN News, Chicago.